Buddy, have you got a moment?
Uh-oh, this looks bad. What's up?
You know we gave Goldchester both barrels about maintaining the rising cost of our visitor attraction. Well, they've thrown it right back at us, saying it's on us to reread the contract. Sounds like it is on us. We're out nearly £1 million on this. I don't understand it. The contract only refers to a payment of 25,000.
Sounds like one for our new GC to sort out.